Welcome back, guys. So today I am going to tell you how to create a multi-step form using WordPress for free. So just go to your plugins and search for multi-step form. So let me show you the plugin. So here is the plugin, multi-step form. So I have installed and activated this plugin. So then you need to go to your dashboard. So you can see here is the multi-step form. Then click on add new. So after that, give a title to your form. So I want to create a job application multi-step form. So I will name it job application multi-step form. So here I will give a title to my step one. So I will name it personal information. I can write it step one. So let me name it step one. So here in section, I will title it personal information. Then I will click on add element. So here I will choose text field. So here in label, I will name it full name. So here click on required as well. Then click on email. So I will here, I will label as email, then I will click on required. So again here I will write text field. So here write address. So again I will add a second step. So in here I will add a second step. I will name it step two. And here in section title I will name it education and experience. So here I will add an element. So I will add text field. So here I will ask for highest education level. So here it is. So then again I will add a text field. So here I will ask for recent job title. Again, here add new element. So here I will add a radio checkbox. So I will label it key skills. Mention your key skills. So here I will write PHP. Then add a second option. So I will write C. And third option, I will write Java. So you can make it required or choose multiple selection as well if you want to. Then here I will add a third step. So here I will write step three. So here and here I will write position and submission. So here I will ask for, I will add an element text field, expected salary, and then I will write file upload. So here I will ask for CV. So again, I think it's okay. Then I will click on save. So here it is. So I will add my email here, send to. So I will add my email. So I will copy it and paste it here and I will write job application form and the subject is as well, I will name it job application form. Okay, then I will click on save. So my form is saved. So then I will go to my forms, then I will copy this short code, and then I will go to pages and click on add new page. So here is my new page. So if you have a contact us page, so you can copy and paste the short code there, but I am creating a new page. So I will name it multi step, then I will click on edit with Elementor. So maybe you are using different theme. So I am using Astra theme. So I have templates, so I can import those templates. If you don't, so you can just copy and paste your short code there. So I will click on here, then I will choose a contact us page from here, and then I will import the template. So now here I will insert my short code. So I will delete this one and I will paste my short code. So I will publish it here. So here you can see the form is not looking good, but let me preview it here. So you can see here is our form, so you can see it. So let me show you the style as well. So if you go to multi-step form, then go to settings. So from here go to styling, so you can change the active step color, visitor step color, and the button color as well. So I have already changed it, so you can, if you want to change it, so you can change it. So here is our form. So you can see I will add my name here, and then I will add an email. So and then I will add address, so any address if you want to. Then add your education, job title, choose any one of them, and then click on next, and then choose file. So and then you can submit it. So this is the first way to create a multi-step form using WordPress. Let me show you another step. So here is the multi-step form. So just go to your plugins again. So then install and activate contact form by Bitform. So here you can see I have already installed and activated this form. So then go to your dashboard, then click on Bitform, then click on all forms. So from here I will create a new form. So I already created one, so I will create a new form. So click on create form, then choose create. So from here click on step one. So from here choose text, so I will insert it here. Then click on text here on the right side. So and here write full name. So here it is, so you can see. And then choose email. So here you can see the email. Then click on plus icon here. Then the first step. This is the second step. So then let me add something here. So I will add a number. So you can see here it is the number. So again I will click on the plus icon. So here choose a file upload, anything you want to choose. So you can see here it is. So then click on update here. So let me go to this step one here. So I want to move this tab here. Click on let me move this into step three. So I will click on this. So let me update it first. So I will update it. And then I will go back. Let me show you. So here is the form that I have created. So you can see. Let me copy the short code and go to here. And let me insert another short code here. So I will click on here. So Let me add this short code here as well. So here it is. So let me update it and go back to here. So let me update this one here. So you can see here is, let me add my name. So, and email, and let me go to step 2 and click on next. So here you can see, and here add a number and then click on next. So here you can see attach a file then previous, but there is no submit button. So why is that? So let me show you that as well. So go to form again, and here let me move this one into step 3. So let me do that. Let me here click on this more option, then click on step 3. So here it is. So just go to step 3. So here you can see the submit button. So if you want to move it, so click on here and then click on update. So here you can see, and go back again here and then click on here. So here you can see now. Click on next and click on number. So click on next. So here you can see now the submit button. Thank you so much for watching this video. Kindly don't forget to share this video, and kindly don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.